Hey guys, today in the review, we have the FNIRSI DSO152. We received this oscilloscope from the FNIRSI company to make a review. It's the handheld digital oscilloscope DSO152. This oscilloscope is small, portable, and easy to carry. Let's unpack the box and see what we get. You can find this oscilloscope at the link in the video description. The box includes the oscilloscope, an instruction manual, a charging cable, an alligator clip probe, a lanyard, an adapter, and a high voltage probe. On the back, there is a foldable stand, which is convenient, as you will see later. A sleek and small oscilloscope that can fit in any pocket. I like it. Let's first take a look at the oscilloscope. On the top is the signal input interface. This is where you connect your probe. To turn it on, press and hold the yellow switch button for a couple of seconds. It has a 2.8-inch high-definition LCD display screen. Very nice. To calibrate it, press and hold the track wheel button. When the blue box appears on the screen, press the run button. It takes a few seconds to calibrate the oscilloscope. You can hear some clicking noises. Very relaxing. Let's press the various buttons and see what they do. Let's connect the probe. The high voltage probe comes inside this plastic bag. This is the adapter that connects the probe and the oscilloscope. Push and twist the adapter until you hear a click to connect the adapter to the probe. Push the adapter into the signal input probe interface. You should hear a click. Let's calibrate it by attaching the probe to the top area of the oscilloscope. Press the auto button to start the calibration. Works perfect. For this test, we have a power cord connected to the wall outlet. We want to see the voltage coming out of the power cord. First, we connect the probe to each end of the wire. As we can see, the oscilloscope shows the electrical signal when the probe is connected to the power cord. We can adjust the amplitude of the sine wave by pressing the up and down buttons. And that's all for today's video. If you like the review, please subscribe to the channel. See you next time.